My name is Kenji Yoshino, and I'm the faculty director of the Meltzer Center for Diversity, Inclusion, and Belonging. And my wonderful colleague here, David Glasgow, is executive director of the center. So I always like to explain the center as looking kind of like a house where there's a roof over the entire thing, which is thought leadership. And then there's the inside and the outside of the house. So the roof, which extends over everything, is our thought leadership. So we've worked for many years doing research on topics like allyship and covering, and that has culminated in a 2023 book called Say the Right Thing, How to Talk About Identity, Diversity, and Justice. With regard to the inside of the house here at NYU School of Law, we work extensively with students, with colleagues, with other stakeholders within the community in order to advance the ideals of diversity, inclusion, and belonging in the school. So this includes everything from creating an innovative course on leadership, diversity, and inclusion to having student fellows, because we realize that many individuals do work in diversity and inclusion previously as kind of a service to the school. And we thought that that was unfair and that people should be compensated either with credit or with pay for engaging in that activity, which enhances the life of all of us in this institution. So the center becomes kind of a focal point for that. And then with regard to the outside of the school, just really briefly, we have engagements with both the for-profit and nonprofit sector. So we're really proud that our work on allyship is now mandatory global training for Microsoft. But we also engage deeply with nonprofits. Our most recent engagement in that domain was with Black Theater United, where we worked with individuals within the theater industry here on Broadway in order to make that industry more inclusive for people of color.
We think that we have a distinctive approach to diversity and inclusion because we're practical, shame-free, and we strive for the universal. So starting with practicality, although we do try to ground everything that we do in rigorous scholarship, it's important to us that we develop and test our ideas with organizations. So all of our ideas around covering and around allyship have been tested extensively with organizations. Second, we're shame-free. Both Kenji and I spent many years in our upbringing in insular communities, whether they be religious, cultural, or activist, that had strict standards of behavior and harshly judged those who fell short of them. And we don't find that approach conducive to growth. We think that it's important to be compassionate to people, and that compassion then allows them to grow past their mistakes. And finally, we strive for the universal. We really want to get beyond a kind of zero-sum idea of diversity and inclusion and really lean into the truth that a more diverse, equitable, inclusive society is a better society for everybody.